before starting the video, I want to make clear that I think anyone can wear whatever they want. You don't have to be skinny to wear crop tops. Wear whatever you want if it makes you feel comfortable. This video is for people like me that are a little bit overweight and feel a little uncomfortable wearing crop tops. Okay. Hey guys! Every time I want to buy any top, and I go online to shop or any stores around my house, all I see is crop tops. It looks like the stores forgot there are people that like the whole shirt. Because I know I'm not the only one that feels a little frustrated that want to wear cute tops, but all the cute tops are crop tops. So it's annoying because I don't have a flat belly and I feel a little uncomfortable wearing shirts that don't hide my belly. A couple weeks ago, my sister gave me 2 crop tops and it was the first crop tops I ever owned. And I didn't know how to wear them. So what I did was play around my closet with everything that I had. And I found a trick to wear crop tops even if you don't have a flat stomach or if you don't feel comfortable showing your belly out. And keep watching the video because I'll show you how to wear them. Okay guys, so this is what I would look like if I just wear my crop top with any pants in my closet. And as you can see, please don't make fun of me, but my belly is not flat and I will feel a little uncomfortable going out like this. So I'll show you what I did to make this disappear. And as you can see now, it looks totally different. And I don't know about you, but I feel more comfortable going out with this look than before. And it makes me feel comfortable and confident. And also my belly looks so much flat in this way. And the trick that I did is change my pant to high-waisted pant. It don't have to go all the way up here. It can just go like from that to cover this area right here. You can leave even a little bit of the belly button out, and I think it looks so much better than before. And I think that's the solution for any girl that wants to wear any crop top and don't have a flat stomach like the other skinny girls. This is another look that I want to show you with a different shirt and a different pant. And this shirt is a little shorter than the other one, and the pant is even more high-waisted because it covers my belly button. And as you can see, it looks good as well. It's comfortable, your stomach will look flat, and yeah, I think it looks amazing instead of just like having your belly like here. I think it's a big difference. I've been so in love with this trick that I've been also using crop tops to go to work. And you're gonna think I'm crazy going with crop tops to work, but I'm gonna show you how I wear them that makes them work. Okay, so this is the crop top that I used to work, and you can see it's a little short, but I use the same trick of having a high-waisted pant. And what I also do is put on a jacket just to make it more professional. And you can't even notice I'm wearing a crop top. So this trick works for work as well. So I hope your fear of wearing crop tops is gone now with this trick. Please let me know if you use the trick and if it works for you. Please like this video if you like it. It will help me so much. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget that I love you very much, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.